Dublin town in 1916, a flame of freedom did arise. A group of men with determination caught an empire by surprise. Through the streets of men were marching, they rallied with their hopes and fears. And the end of boys came searching for their leader, Padraig Pearse. The poet and the Irish rebel, the Gaelic scholar and the visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's at peace, only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. On Easter morn he faced the nation, from the steps of the GPO. He read aloud the proclamation, the seeds of a nation put to sow. But the word had spread to London of an insurrection there at hand, and the deed of Padraig Pearse was set about to free his land. The poet and the Irish rebel, the Gaelic scholar and the visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's at peace, only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. For 5 long days the battle rages, for 5 long nights the battle war. We will watch as Dublin blazes and see our men fall to the floor. Now Ireland's proud of her efforts, for her cause we fought with pride. But to save more lives and a city, we made a peace with McVeigh's cried. The poet and the Irish rebel, the Gaelic scholar and the visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's at peace, only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. Kilmainham of jail in 1916, they brought young Pearse to his death cell. Then they tried him as a traitor, to shoot this man who dared to rebel. He only tried to free his country of the shackles of 800 years. When the dawn did break that morning, they shot the leader, Padraig Pearse. The poet and the Irish rebel, the Gaelic scholar and the visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's at peace, only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. The poet and the Irish rebel, the Gaelic scholar and the visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's at peace, only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. The poet and the Irish rebel, the Gaelic scholar and the visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's at peace, only that can be.